Today we lost a legend, Mr. Hockey Gordie Howe. He was born in Flora, but of course grew up in Saskatoon. He took his schooling at King George and could be regularly seen playing outdoor hockey. He was a fantastic athlete, not only hockey, but baseball too, and could be regularly seen in the summer playing his baseball at Karen's Field. In fact, right across the street where his mom and dad lived. For Gordie Howe, he broke in the mid-40s, played 25 seasons with the Detroit Red Wings. He was an All-Star 23 times. He was the most valuable player in three different decades. He played over five decades in the NHL. Gordie Howe, though, I think got his wish that he wanted in life, and that's to play professional hockey with his two sons, Mark and Marty. And he did that while playing in the World Hockey Association. You know, in hockey, we still refer to a Gordie Howe hat trick. That, of course, is a goal, an assist, and a fight. What a tribute to Mr. Hockey. Well, he was a rare athlete because many times I was at banquets with Gordie Howe, he would be the last one leaving. He wanted everyone to get his autograph and just to say hi. Today, when you go out to Sass Place, the statue of Gordie Howe is there. His elbow is up high. Rest in peace, Mr. Hockey, Gordie Howe.